from what I seen on Google and what a lot of folks was telling me that.
You said you seen on what?
Google. Well, Chrome, I'm a rapper. Google Chrome. But anyway, a lot of folks like, a lot of folks like, bro, you heard about that nigga Trump? I was like, yeah, I don't know about that for a while, and he won 5 point some billion. He's like, nah, bro.
I know about that.
But he was like, nah, I ain't talking about that. He talking about he, how can I say this? He forgetting about the money and stuff like that, He was like, cause he ain't want nothing to come, the way he put it, he don't want nothing to fall back on him in a situation. So that was like, Trump actually made some sense in a speech that he was talking about the other day, to like, he apologized for what he doing and stuff like that. He just want everybody to have a better life and
stop stuff lying. Like that.
So he apologized.
Stop lying.
So he apologized for the.
Stop lying, Martha.
All right. All I'm here to do is just tell you the good news. Don't worry, I can't force
Somebody
you.
Somebody said no mess like that.
Y'all don't watch the news. Go. Go on Chrome, you'll see what Trump apologized for the mess he caused. So now he say he giving everybody income tax, they can go file now.
Relax, boy.
Grandma can receive her social security. From what I can, they finna raise that money up to like, I think, 200.
You know.
So they finna let everybody get food stamps, like everybody gonna file food stamps. Whether you got a job or not. Can he understand? He said he's sorry for the kids, kids that got to suffer, so he giving people food stamps. I told him, man, I finna file them, nigga. When I read that, I was like, you don't know, boy, I must have been jumping, boy.
You don't remember life.
You go to Social Security, you can give me money be more than what it used to be. I want to see my phone ring from you.
You ain't gonna ring because you lie too much. I'm gonna put this in a bag.